things we lost to the flames. Things we'll never see again. All that we have amassed sits before us, shattered into ash. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire, fire, fire. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire, fire, fire. We sat and made a list of all the things that we had. Down the backs of tabletops, stick it stubs in your diaries. I read them all one day when loneliness came when you were away. Oh, they told me nothing new, but I love to read the words you use. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire, fire, fire. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire, fire, fire. I was the match and you were the rock. Maybe we started this fire. We sat apart and watched all we had burned on the pyre. You said we were born with nothing and we sure as hell have nothing now. You said we were born with nothing and we sure as hell have nothing now. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire, fire, fire. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire, fire, fire. Do you understand that we will never be the same again? Do you understand that we will never be the same again? Future's in our hands and we will never be the same again. The future's in our hands and we will never be the same again. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire, fire, fire. These are the things we lost, things we lost in the fire, fire, fire. The things we've lost in the fire, fire, fire.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's me, the Arbiter, and I'm back with Dark Cloud. Hopefully we're finishing this game today. Sky is. She was the one who got me to stream today. I was going to take the night off and play some Disco Elysium, eat some pizza, but Sky kept asking me, stream when? So here we are. We are streaming now.
Mm.
Alright, we have a decent supply of repair powder, decent supply of water, some chicken strips. Yes, this should be sufficient to take us to where we need to go. Years ago. Okay, now who? I'm trying to remember. Okay, so we got that. Attack, magic power. Oh, good gravy. Ice acquired. Profit acquired. We need to use Grug to open this door. Fuck! Fuck out of here! Okay, hopefully we find ourselves one of those, water fountains on this floor. Book of Curses. Now, I'm not gonna try and fight the black dragons. That's just a losing prospect. You know what? I wanna try it. Hell yeah! Alright, so Tone can slay the mighty black dragons. Oh, but you look at that. There's no refresh spot on this floor. And the next floor is the last one. We are nearing the end of this adventure, folks. This dungeon took us 3 fucking episodes to complete. Although, admittedly, some of that was grinding, so it probably could have taken only 2, but still. Thank you. sand glass. Oh, this thing's ABS is full. We can upgrade it. What else can I put on here? I've got to say, I will be very, very put out if Sky is gonna bully me into streaming because she's bored and then not show up for the stream. I'm gonna be a bit beside myself. There we go. Funds increased a little. Nice. I've been playing Disco Elysium on my free time lately, and that game is an intrusive thought simulator, and I absolutely love it. When you let the intrusive thoughts win in Disco Elysium, funny shit happens. There we go. And now, we will make our way to the next floor, where the boss is waiting for us. I wonder what happens if we win. Sky's never been able to beat the boss of this game. Those who break the commandments, only those who know the truth can go beyond the final gate. What the hell does that mean? Oh, you know what? I think I know what it means. Yeah, here we go. We need to see these. First my kingdom fell, then you. I lost both you and my country. I lost everything. Everything. I lost... what? No. No! That's not it. What I really lost was myself. Thank you. There is one way. I don't care if I scar the world. I will stop him and get everything back. Everything! Alright, chat. Here we go. You're the ruler of this kingdom now. Those words were my father's last words. Then I asked my father, who had shut his eyes for the last time, "Father, tell me, if I am to be a king, what am I to accomplish?" I met you the night of the ceremony where I was to officially become king. Your blue eyes, when I saw them, I felt an inexplicable excitement, but you suddenly disappeared into the crowd. Who on earth are you? I want to see you again. That's all I can think of these days. Then the minister came to my room with a desperate look on his face. A carriage carrying the princess of our neighboring kingdom is lost in the storm. It was 1 hour later that I met you again. Enemies lurk behind the morning mist. While I calm my steed, I send the sign to my thousands of allies behind me. All at once, the cavalry's advance, I witness a fearsome scene unfold before me. Is this war? I thought I heard my father's voice. Do not fear. Your task is to defend this kingdom. My allies fall one after another. The West has a wizard with fearful powers. Are we going to be defeated? No, I won't let that happen. I must defend this place, or the devils of the West will invade your castle. I cannot allow that. A long time had passed since the battle started. Our troops were almost totally wiped out. I was taking a brief rest to formulate a plan to turn the tide. Then a man came up to me, a man in a black robe who asked me, "Do you want the power to win this battle?" The light coming from my hand obliterates my enemies. Is this the dark power? I bargained with the devil for his power, but with it, I can save us all. If I have this power, no one can harm you. I was euphoric at the victory when I returned to the castle. Soon I would see you again. You came sooner than I thought. My heart spent from the battle raced. I didn't know that you who'd entered my room would be the imposter who was after my life. I couldn't believe it. It should have been me. You saved my life at the expense of your own. Why do you smile? Because you saved the one you loved? But what about me? Who am I to save? Something was born in me. Something malevolent and terrible. The black blood that now coursed through my veins gave birth to that thing, that evil. Sadness, anger, and hatred at losing you. This endless blackness is the energy that feeds him. My kingdom was laid to waste at his hands. I lost not only you, my beloved, but my land and my people. I lost everything. Everything. No. What am I saying? No, that's not it. No. Wrong. Wrong. What I'd really lost was myself. There's only one way to do it. I don't care if I destroy space and time in the process. I will do it. I will stop him. I'll take back everything. Everything I lost. All of it. Years ago. You want to break rules and change history? Interesting. Let's see how you do. Oh open the door to the past and realize how powerless you are. Alright, time for the fight of our lives. This is supposedly worse than the Ice Queen. Although I fail to realize how anything could be worse than that. Was it really the right thing to do? We won. Then why do I feel this darkness about me? Seda! Seda, you're alive! Sophia, I'm so relieved. The war is over. The killing is over. That's wonderful. There shall be no more bloodshed. No. And together, now, we'll rebuild our kingdom. Yes, Seda. Seda! Sophia, what's going on? Two Sophias? Seda, be careful. It's probably an assassin from the west, disguised as me to sneak into the castle and destroy you. Who are you? Reveal yourself. Seda, no, you're mistaken. I'm Sophia. I don't believe you. Sophia is right here. Seda! Who are you? Oh, we've been stopped in time. Bastard from the west, despicable coward! Prepare to die! Ah! Shit! Well, fuck. I guess we're gonna have to kill Seda. Oh boy, is by ring, bitch, go by ring, where, why ignore? Why he suicide a woman is no shit, is so shit. Now, she saved his life from an assassin. That's what happened. We failed to change history. Oh. Great. Black Genie. Ha! You failed, boy from the future. You failed to change history. The infinite power given to me can drink up the very flow of time. Beyond time, I will reign over all. As long as human hatred runs pure and clear, I will exist without end. This never-ending flow of dark power will see me to the pinnacle of all that exists. Now come, kneel before me. Alright, Sky said this is the hardest fight in the game. I can't see how anything could be worse than the Ice Queen, but here we fucking go. Let's fucking rock. Why can't I get a lock on him? Maybe I'm supposed to attack his hands that come out of the ground? No effect. What? What just happened? No effect. Okay. Let's try time. No effect. Okay. Ruby then. That also didn't do anything. Grug? What just happened? That didn't do anything either? What the hell does this game expect me to do? 78! Hell yeah! Gungaga got him! Alright, let's grab the cheese really quick. No effect. We probably need a different character. The question is who? Ah, you fuck ass. No effect. That didn't do anything, did it? Yep, no effect. Alright, let's try tone. No effect. Grug. No effect. Bun? Yup, that did it! Can't lock onto his hands.
Okay, chat, I'm in here.
Hello! I am fighting the final boss!
You're fucked. Oh, you're so fucked.
Well, I mean, I've already figured out how to hit damage him. You have to do some...
Yes. The first part. Oh. I'm going to enjoy this thoroughly. Also, can you please stream to your loyal viewer?
What do you mean? I am streaming.
I can't fucking watch it.
Oh, is Twitch not working on your phone?
No, I can't watch it on Twitch because it echoes.
Oh, okay.
Remember, you gotta stream it directly to me.
Okay.
Your loyal subject. Here's all of my stuff. What was I doing?
There we go.
I was doing something. How many times have you died? I'm curious.
Zero.
Okay. Oh, I would recommend using Ruby for this, honestly.
Using what?
Ruby.
She doesn't. Her attacks don't affect him yet.
No, they do.
No, they said no effect.
Yeah. So you see how the hands have different colors on the eyeballs?
Yeah.
So that one's red. That, so in order to do the most damage, if you use Ruby, you need to change the effect, or the, effect on her ring to match the colors of the eyes on the hand. So, like, if it's green, you attack with wind, if it's red, you attack with fire, stuff like that.
Fucking lag.
Were you surprised at the lore?
Not really.
My heart broke, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Fuck it, we ball. Stamina drink.
Hello, sweetie.
Oh, we're being raided! Who's raiding us? Chris Wen TV, hello! Chris, welcome, Raiders! Glad to have you with us! We are fighting the final boss in Dark Cloud!
Freak, yeah!
For those of you who don't know who I am, my name is the Arbiter. I am a Time Lord exploring the many worlds I come across in my travels across time and space. Welcome to the TARDIS!
And I'm terminally ill, hi.
That is not irony either, she actually is terminally ill.
No, that's yeah. There's no sarcasm in my voice.
Hmm.
I have to figure out what color to dye my hair next. Yippee!
How many what now?
Viewers, how many people are with us?
I don't know. Let me pause and check. A grand total of 5.
Wow.
Yeah, that's not getting old fast.
This is why the battle is so difficult. So, you gotta like angle your camera in a way that, like, so you can see the eyes. And then you gotta memorize Like, it's a whole thing.
And the, making matters worse is I can't lock onto them.
Nope.
God, I hate doing this with Ruby.
I know, but it's like... It's the most effective way. That's the worst part.
Those
attacks right there are inescapable. There's nothing you can do.
I noticed.
I'm telling you, this boss is actually cancer.
I didn't think anything could be worse than the Ice Queen, but this is pretty fucking cancerous, yeah.
Yeah, the Ice Queen is, like, pacifying compared to this.
No effect.
And I've been trying to fight this boss battle for over a year.
Fuck your mother!
I mean, you can if you want.
Not you, his.
Dave. Oh my god, my room is gonna go barking again. You have to admit though, the music is in fact a fat bop.
It's decent.
I could throw back to this.
I'm spoiled by the music from Nostalgia.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, fuck, Ruby's dead.
I'm not gonna lie. I'm a little bit confused because Austin was doing damage. Yeah, those aren't gonna work. Osmond was doing damage for you, and he doesn't for me.
Yeah, I don't know what that's about. The thing is, Osmond's gun is ass cancer.
That's true.
Actually, come to think of it, this isn't the first time a boss has had weird behavior. The Ice Queen didn't behave like she was supposed to either.
Right.
So I'm wondering if I have a different version of the game than you do.
I wonder if it got, like, if the emulator or whoever emulated the game made it easier.
Well, I didn't download any hacks for this ISO file, so...
I know, but I'm wondering if the emulated version is different. Because they actually emulated the game to PS5. When it was made for PS4, when it was made for the PS2. And I know a couple of things changed, but not much.
God, this is just awful.
You should watch the videos of people trying to fight this boss online, because for some, like, it's actually insane the way how fast people move. And I'm like, how do you know what he's gonna do before it even happens?
Yeah. Do I have revive powder? Yeah, I do. Okay. So we can resurrect Ruby. No, not that. Yeah, there we go. We're out of chicken nuggets. This could be a problem.
It will, in fact, be a problem.
For fuck's sakes, shoot straight, you stupid bitch!
Like, what's that?
I didn't press that direction, you retard.
Viewers.
Yeah, that's true. I can't read the chat because my phone put my display in picture-in-picture mode, which...
This actually is showing more than four viewers.
Is it?
I mean, it's saying there's four, but then I'm counting one, two, three, six, eight.
How are you counting eight?
Avalon, Apple, Brother Mouse, Deadpool, Fur the Bard... Chris Wren, Sinister Tweedy, Sound... Oh, Sound Alerts, YouTube Plus.
Oh, I think that's for... That's not on Twitch. That's just people who are active right now.
Some active viewers in the chat. Oh, okay. I see it.
You fuckass.
No, wait, now it's showing six. So, I don't know. I'm not actually seeing anybody chatting, so I think they're all right.
Item. Oh, would you look at that? We're out of fucking food. Christ on the cross. I do not want to do this.
They just announced Toy Story 5.
No.
Yep. 25 no. minutes ago. For a tablet. No. What are you battling me, iPad kid? I can't. This is gonna be great.
All right, you fuck nut.
They've also just announced Incredibles 3 and Frozen 3.
How much water do we have? Not enough. Is that enough chicken strips?
I'm gonna scream without the S. Oh my god, bro. Now is the really important time for you. Remember to save before you play.
Don't need that. Don't need that. Won't be needing these. Probably won't need Mighty Healing.
No. Coraline returns to the theaters August 15th through the 22nd.
Night of the incident. Here we go.
round two. I want to know the lore behind ugly dogs at dog shows. Like,
oh, that is fucking bullshit. And unblockable just as we enter the fight. What the fuck? Two in a row?
Yeah. Oh, you got raided at 11:10.
Yes, I got raided.
I thought that was okay, now I can see. I can see chat now. I guess it wasn't loading before.
Oh god. Fuck your mother! So I can't lock on to the arms, which means I have to fucking manually No! Fuck this!
Not Gungaga, bro.
I just whipped my controller across the room. I am fucking done with this shit.
Oh.
You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna look up the ending online, cause this fight is fucking bullshit. I am not doing this to myself.
I haven't beat the game and I don't know how it ends, so I am gonna not stick around for that. I don't wanna be spoiled.
You're never gonna finish that fight.
I'm aware. But ignorance is bliss.
You know, I feel even more vindicated. Because that is not what we fought in the room. That means this is a multi-stage fight. Fuck that noise! Don't you see the futility of it? Killing me is wasted energy. A hopeless exercise. I am infinite. Arvin. The genie will return if you don't get rid of Sita's energy. Look around you carefully. Listen up, Arvin. Atla Mila has the power to seal almost anything in Atla, but its power extends beyond that. Now is the time to use that hidden power, the power to bring a lost soul back. The Atla Mila will be consumed, but with it its final power, it can do nothing. It can bring a soul into Atla Mila. It's not too late. Call out for Sophia's wandering soul! Thank you. Yes. Arvin, so it's over now. That evil will never come back to life, at least not for some time. Let's go home. Can you get up?
Yes, I'm fine.
Seda, where did the boy go? Desolate and barren, like a distraught, stricken field. Like a drought-stricken field. Yes, it was me. It was all my doing.
Seda.
Lying unconscious, I heard the boy call my heart. He told me of the journey he had taken. It was a fantastic adventure. Create a new world. Seda, we still have time. Perhaps you, as king, can create a new world. The boy must have come to tell you just that. From far away. Future. Sucks. I fucking hate Dark Cloud. I don't ever want to play this game again. Fuck this game. This game is mid-trash. I hate it. I hate it with every fiber of my being. Fuck Dark Cloud. This game's awful. Don't play it. Oh, God. Fuck. I wasted so much time playing this game. This game. Dick. This game can eat a dick.